Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we are in a different setting because I'm not at home, but I went to a big store, kind of like a Walmart thing. It's called Jumbo anyways. I did get me a haul and I wanted to show you. This is a storage box. And it's for doll shoes. I do have one like that, just smaller. I got me some clay for, you know, sculpting. I think this is their own brand, or maybe it's not, but I've seen it only there. It's made in Italy. It's air dry clay and it's good clay. Then I found this. These are pencil holders. You can put them like that. I put them like that, and you know, I do have one of them already, and they're very nice, so you know, there's that. I did also get some crafting papers in different colors, which is a very useful thing. Some feathers, 60 feathers it seems. Again, for, you know, dolly crafts, they are pretty neat for that. I got me some glue for crafting, because that type of glue doesn't wrinkle the paper. And then I have a doll that is not going to fit in frame, but it is this Fashionista 160, and I've been wanting her for a while and I finally got her. I'm very happy. Let's take a look at the back of her box. So I have him. They had her, and she's very pretty, but I don't know, I didn't get her. I almost got two dolls, but I didn't get her for some reason. I would like to have her, but they didn't have her. They had her. I would love to have her outfit, but you know, they never have this one in Bulgaria for some reason. They didn't have this one. I got this one. I would like to get this one, but I've never seen her in any stores. This one, maybe, you know, I like her, but I just have a doll that is kind of similar to her. So, you know, if I find her cheap, I would love to have her. They didn't have her. They had these two. And I'm not interested in him because I have, you know, the other Fashionista, the one with the New York hoodie. And, you know, I don't need two. They had him, but I don't know. I wanted him, and when I saw him, I didn't get him. I don't know why. Anyways, let's get her out of the box. I did already snip all of the kajinkers. And let me tell you, she is beautiful, and I already know what her name is going to be. I'm gonna call her Mona, because she looks like Mona, you know. Her hair is very long, and it is my favorite color. It's not black, it's not brown, it's a mix. It looks a little messy, because it's been wrinkled in the box, but it's fine. I will just dip it in some hot water, and it will be fine. Her face is very beautiful, and I think that she's the first doll with this face mold. She does have a slight pixelization, but it's fine. I think I have a curvy body for her. This is not going to be a head swap video. This is my favorite choker, by the way. And I have it in gold and in black, and now I have it in yellow, which is awesome. Then this is her beautiful dress. It's a slip-on dress and I love it. I really do. And then her shoes, which have roses molded on. I'm telling you guys, there hasn't been a fashionista in a long time that I love absolutely everything about her. I love her face. I love her accessory. I love her dress. I love her shoes. What is, you know, more there to love? I'm very happy. I can't wait to go home and see if I have the body to head swap her and make her a made to move. That's pretty awesome. It looks as if she's sitting on the couch, kind of. Anyways, I did also get a bunch of these. They're gems. I thought that all of them have holes, but no, only the big ones. The small ones, no, but you know, they're pretty and I'm gonna figure out some craft with them. I think maybe they will be nice for a photo shoot. I have a chupa chup. Popping candy. Why don't I open it now? I'm not a fan of the Wally, but I love the candy. Sorry, I couldn't resist. Now that we have that out of the way, we did also get a new popcorn bowl and it is full of little animals like that, and I'm gonna open them, but let me just get over with the crafting materials. I did get a lot of crafting materials, also some thread, because my white and black are almost gone, and also the gray, so you know, I have these two awesome kits. Also, I did get this, but it's from AliExpress. It's a little doll-sized umbrella. It's pretty cute. I thought that I wasn't going to receive it because it's like 1 month after, you know, the protection has run out, but it came. Anyways, let me first eat a little more popping candy. 1 minute, please. All right, I'm done. But yeah, they have in that jumbo store these little animals. This is what they're called, model series, the world of animals. I don't know if they're, you know, if they can be found anywhere else. You can pause to read. But they're pretty realistic. They aren't in the same scale, sadly. So there is a tear strip, but it doesn't do anything. Anyways, they aren't the same scale, meaning that a cow and a dog and a cat, for instance, are gonna be similar sizes. But some of the animals are pretty nice 1/6 scale, like this little piggy. It can be a baby pig. And one of my dolls, Cheryl, my main girl, the one who is on the banner on the channel, is supposed to be a veterinarian. And so, you know, I'm collecting some little pets for her. This one I already have and I have repainted it. And by the way, they are super, super realistic. Great detail. You know, the paint isn't the best, but I'm an artist, I can paint. And they're super cheap. They're like $1 each. Literally, they are 2 Bulgarian levs, which is like $1, you know, when you convert it. Which is, you know, awesome. Then we have a hen. And I love me some chickens. There she is. There was also a rooster, but the rooster is the same size as the hen. And I do have several roosters that are kind of bigger than her. So, you know. And actually her paint job is pretty nice. So there won't be a need for repainting this one. You know, I might just do it for fun. She's pretty nice. It's a pretty nice chicken. Then we have one more cat. And this one is in a pose. It looks like the same cat, but just the pose is different. This one is being playful. Of course, the face isn't great, but you know, it's not the worst that I have seen for such a small and cheap figurine. And again, I can just repaint it. So, no problem there. Next, we have a snake. And it's pretty nice. And it's gonna be a very nice prop for some pictures. Maybe in my doll story, someone is gonna get bit or something. We're going to see. But it's pretty nice, you know. And it's very accurate. There was a lot of those animals, but I just got the ones that look up to scale. And, you know, I couldn't get all of them. But I got a pretty, you know, nice amount of animals. Then we have this dog that I think is also very much to size, to scale. You know, the paint on this one is okay, but it could use, you know, a few touch-ups. But it's pretty cute, and I think that it is a nice size, you know. Maybe it's a little small because the cats are a little bit bigger, but it can definitely work. Then we have this one. It is pretty small, but I really just liked the molding. And I decided that, you know, I'm gonna get it. I know that these dogs are bigger. This is Samoyed, I think. Or is it Chow Chow? Something like that. Sorry, I'm not big, you know. I don't know too many dog breeds, is it? Anyways, all of my dogs I have found on the street. And, you know, story of my life. Cats too, so. But it's a pretty nice dog. It is a little small, but we're gonna say that it's a young one. I just really like the molding. And now that I'm looking it next to her, it's okay. And then the last one is a duck or a goose. I can tell you the difference between a duck and a goose in Bulgarian, but not in English. There we have it. It's pretty nice. Ideally, I would have, you know, gotten like 4 or 5 chickens, 4 or 5 geese, ducks to, you know, have a lot. But these aren't, you know, the only farm animals that I have for my doll. So, you know, I'm just adding to a collection here. I'm looking around to see if there is something more, but no, actually, that's it. You know, a lot of crafting materials and one doll and 8 new pets, which is pretty cool. I'm very happy that I found them, and I'm very grateful if you watched. Thank you so much for watching. You can leave me a like if you did, or you can consider subscribing if you haven't. And you can check out my channel. I do have a lot of other videos. And hopefully I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.